trying to find an intelligent solution to this very problem. But then something happened. Someone who will remain nameless...
Jim West!
Decided to jump over the wire, thereby providing us with that exhilarating romp through the cornfield and that death-defying leap into the abysmal muck. And here we stand, while that demented maniac is hurtling towards our president on our one and only mode of transportation, with Rita as his prisoner, armed with God knows what machinery of mass destruction, with the simple intention of overturning our government and taking over the country.
Look, Gordon, I think you need to calm down.
I can't be calm. No. I'm the master of the mechanical stuff! And I have to help you! You, the master of the stupid stuff! You want to get your collar off? I'll get it off. I don't have a gun, otherwise I'd shoot it off. Here's something in the true Jim West style. I'll just bash it with a rock.
Gordon, you don't want to do that.
Oh, but I do. Wait,
what did you do?
I didn't do shit.
Yes, you did. You've obviously reversed the polarity of your magnet.
Hey! I did not do shit. Be still! Be still! Put my foot in your chest, but push off.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm just peachy. Can you help me get my boot off, please?
Oh.
Hey!
Oh, sorry. And that would be my belt buckle.
Gordon, when you're telling this story to your grandkids, you make sure that you leave this part out.
Don't worry.
All right, Gordon. I'm gonna undo your belt. I'm gonna run as fast as I can that way. You run as fast as you can the other way.
Let me make sure I understand your plan. You're gonna run as fast as you can that way, and I'm going to run as fast as I can that way. It's ingenious.
Whatever, Gordon. One, two, three. Ah!